Sumitsuki needs the win.
Gets a good, strong Kodozashi position against Kyoku Tenho. Kyoku Tenho moving around, trying to avoid danger, but it's Otomitsuki relentless and winning by Yorikiri.